Hey guys, how's it going? It's Sergos. And we're leaving right where we... Yeah, we're starting where we left off. With Dead Island. So we have to go help Mike and Dominic. It seems like there's a lot of people around here.
Hey, I'm Dominic. This piece of shit antenna's too weak to reach past the island. We need a signal amplifier to cut through the static. I worked on an antenna at the lighthouse nearby. I'm sure they got an amplifier there. We wouldn't last a minute against those things, but you, think you can get it for us?
Ah, okay, what the hell?
All right,
I don't have a choice.
You bring it back as soon as you can.
I'll try. Go to lighthouse.
This baby needs some new spark plugs or she ain't going nowhere. Shame, though. It's a hell of a car. A battalion of those freaks wouldn't slow this baby down. So.
Uh-huh.
Excellent.
I hope you guys don't care if I skip part of the dialogue there. It's, I already know what he wants. Clearly, because he's standing by the car.
We need to burn him before they start attracting more of these walking dead motherfuckers. Do me a favor. See if you can't get some gas from that station nearby.
Yeah, okay.
Okay, good. See if you can find a car.
So I have to go fix the car first, so... Need to go grab the...
Can somebody help me with this
stuff?
Remember me, mate. I'm the doctor, but I can't do much without medical supplies. The door to the infirmary is locked from the other side.
Yeah,
it ends in critical condition.
My head in, dude.
You think you can help me break the bloody thing down?
No.
Come on.
I didn't mean to say
What's
no.
Your problem?
I'm sorry.
Yep.
I appreciate.
Pretty sure there's zombies in here. I don't know why. I couldn't break this down in the first place. You know, it's really inconvenient when it's white, the bars are white.
Kill those poor bastards!
I see you back here. It's back there, a belt. Talk to Jack.
Good on you, mate. Now let me get...
What a bloody disaster. Nothing here at all, is... I need you to locate an ambulance.
Uh-huh.
Is that yours?
Sure. I know.
I heard this...
Oh, there's a trader right here. Brass knuckles.
Urge came from outer space.
No way. Nothing good. Alright, I guess we'll run, find the car parts. Where is the car part? So I just have to go to other trucks and tear parts out of them that are broken down already. Sounds like there's a storm moving in. God, I hate zombies that sit up like that. I know they're alive. That tree scared me. I thought it was a shadow of a zom-zom. I don't know about you guys, but... I really like zombie games. Zombie games are like just like my thing that I like, always do. I love to play. I've been meaning to try to do a video on the new Black Ops zombies, but never got around to it. You know, I'm trying to get my friends to record with me, but they don't seem to want to do it. I don't really know it, the map by myself, so... Oh, I thought there was some down here. Yeah, like all the skin eating off someone, that's just nasty. Nasty.
Hmm?
I promise you guys, you guys will start seeing computer games here during the summer. I mean, as I'm recording this, it is June 5th, so I'm still in school for another 3 days.
Whoa, great job.
More computer games
nice.
Will come out when I get my new computer. Oh yeah, don't I have to leave and come back and the car's fixed? So I'll just go grab those medical supplies, I guess, for that guy. I don't want to find Maggie at the lighthouse. How old? I'm here, man. As I was saying, with my computer that I'm going to build, my computer will be roughly, for everything that I'm buying, is about 2,800-2,600 range. So it's going to take me a little bit to get it. I'm buying it in parts and monitors, obviously. I will probably set a video when it is done, so make sure you watch out for that during August. I just want to keep you guys updated on what's going on and stuff. And if you guys are wondering how I'm getting that money, I actually am working. I normally work during the summer. Well, that's not gonna stop me making videos or anything, so make sure I will upload a video a day. Stay on my normal schedule, upload one video a day. And hopefully, I'll get up to 2 videos a day when I can. Hopefully the car's fixed by now, because, you know, I'm already 8 minutes into this episode. Yep,
it's running like a dream. This ride is yours whenever you need it.
Better. I'm gonna go give this stuff to this guy, and I'm gonna go.
You just saved a lot of lives, mate.
Hi, Jack. Ooh, a sickle. That sounds fun. Should I go get the gas first and then go to the lighthouse? I don't know. Oh, that's on the other side. I think gas would be easier, but I have no idea. Oh, don't I have an upgrade point? I do. Let's do this one. Oh, I still can't get lockpicking. I need lockpicking to get a good weapon. It's so weird. Oh, that's a tree. Actually, I think I'll get the gas first. And then I'll actually, like, keep my car. And I'll just, like, go up to the lighthouse and do whatever when I have to come back. The amplifier will come back to gas as well. If I remember right, the gas station's right by the... Sorry, I ditched my eye there. The gas station's, like, right by the road to the lighthouse. The gas station's, like, right here. Hopefully it's not run over by zombies. Run, yeah. Oh, there's a guy in there. Back up.
Hey, you! Go over to the door! Give me a sec to open it.
Sweet.
What, you want gas? Sorry, the pumps ain't working. Power's out and the generator's in the warehouse next door. Unfortunately, the front entrance is blocked. Yeah, maybe there's another way in. See, try the roof. That might work. Yeah, once you get it.
Okay, dude, I got it. This doesn't do that much damage. Take a heavy, rusty pipe.
Maybe there's something in here.
I'm double teaming you. Ow, crap. Oh, this is nice, nice. Let's put my hand over here. Yeah, not yet. Off with your head. Well, yeah. I'll open this back up. I don't need a shovel right now. That'd be worthless to me. Take my stick back. So you're not picking on the food. You're alive, aren't you? Yes, yes you are. Are you alive? Yes you are. Guessing this is, yeah, that's the gas pump. I like how there's like cars everywhere now. Once you like get out of the main place, there's cars everywhere. His leg's still trying to jump. Can't throw it?
Damn, motherfucker!
That was... Jesus, I need to repair that. Take one of these? Yeah. God, dude, my guy's vision's all blurry. Thank you for what? I can feel it. Come on, come on, come on. I have no good weapons. Sorry. This is my car. I'm gonna go to the lighthouse. Back up. Just run over anything that's in my way, I guess. And just the way up to the lighthouse. Yes, it is. That's right. Hope you guys are liking this series, because I am. Like I said, I'm playing it in like my off time. I'm playing as Logan. Like throwing major or whatever.
Hello! It's nice to see someone who isn't dead!
Can't be.
Yeah, I hope.
I can't believe you're alive. When we left Sinemoy, you looked like Jesus. Anyway, you better go see the
Titans. I look like Jesus.
I'm sure I'll be surprised as hell to see you still alive and kicking. Follow me, I'll take you to James. I'm sure he'll be glad to see you still alive. James will probably want to talk
like
to
Jesus.
First.
Yes, take me to him.
He's in the back there. You should go talk to him.
That ain't good in here.
I thought you were gonna bring me to him. Yeah. Stop talking. You're annoying me.
James is at the top of the lighthouse. Go see him.
Talk to James first. He's the one in charge.
Okay,
shit,
fine.
You alive? I'm James. You don't know me, but I
yeah,
should remember
alive,
you.
Dude.
Me and Sinemoy had a slight difference of opinion.
Oh,
you wanted to stay put and wait for help. I wanted to get the hell out of there. So I got the hell out. Now, we're working on setting up the lighthouse to signal for assistance. We sure could use your help.
I'm up for it.
Now, if you want to get off this island with the rest of us, go talk to my people. See what you can do to help, okay?
There are people. What makes you in charge? I'm recording.
I'm approaching the
tape number two. To meet my informant. I missed one. Say,
what the hell? We followed James to this lighthouse so we could send out an SOS signal using the lamp. But there's something wrong with the power. Marcus went to check the two transformers powering the lighthouse, but he's been gone for hours. Someone needs to see what's happened to him and try to get the power back on. Those things can't do to you what they can do to us.
Yeah, okay.
All right, good.
I guess I have to get in there.
The transformers are in the northern part of the gold...
Okay. I don't gotta tell me anymore. I have to do it.
Where the...
Does this guy have any weapons he could sell me? Knife, blade, star, baseball bat. I don't have enough money. I'm broke ass.
Where did
bitch.
I put that?
I don't know. Where did you put it? Let me back up here. It's so weird how the mirrors are like on the front of the car. Like, literally the front. It doesn't make any sense. I can't even see that. I don't even know of a country that does that. Sorry guys, I was moving my bike. It's too far away. Hopefully you guys can hear me go alright. I'm sure in the booty.
Get them away from me.
Hold on, let me gain up my stamina.
Name's Marcus. I was fixing this piece of shit when these things came out of nowhere. See if you can get that other transformer back online while I finish fixing this one. Go!
There's another one, dude. Come on. Take this pipe while I'm at it. God, dude, these people are really needy. I'm a pipe, dude. I'm just gonna run as it's not that far away. Do I have all these weapons? Back up. Okay, why aren't you holding a weapon? I just equipped the weapon. See if I can just like run all the way through this. Energy. Get in there, dude. Crap. Pack number 6. Wow. I missed a lot. Hope you guys don't care that I missed a few. Ain't gonna deal with these guys today. Or the guys behind me. Even when I run out of stamina. Dude, how did you get through my car? Back off, dude. I have no stamina worth anything right now. I have like nothing. Just inject some heroin in my arm. Just kidding, it's not heroin. I'd never do that.
Alright, everything works. Go tell Darwin the good news. I'll stay here just in case the fuses blow when you start pulling power for the lighthouse. The world's gone fucking mad!
You gonna get me? Oh yeah. You're in there, I'm out here. My world's fucking shittier than yours right now. So back up to the lighthouse. Did the meters even go up in the car? No, they don't. That's one thing they could have did for this game. Hey, look, there's a mission in a car down there. Maybe later. Oops. Didn't see you there. Oops. I think this game would be kind of fun to mod. Just a little bit, just like... I don't know what kind of mods you can get for this game, though.
Where the hell did I put that?
Can you come closer? If you could bring me back some...
What do you want?
Find me
some... Yeah.
Go.
Sure.
You find anything?
Don't I already have 2 cans of food?
I can't get through.
I thought I had food already. Well,
okay.
Sucks.
If Marcus said it's gonna work, let's give it a shot.
Is it on? I can't tell.
Looks like it worked.
I don't
Come on.
Know.
I'll open the storage shed for you.
Please.
Getting the hang of this.
Thank God I can get the lockpick. A nailed baseball bat. Upgrade that all the way. Okay, now I'm gonna go back to those other guys. And then I might end the episode there. I might do a few side missions. I don't know yet. Because we are only about 24 minutes in to the game. Video. I don't know how long it'd be in the video. It's my intro and stuff, but you know, stuff, I guess. With your gasoline, dude.
Hurry it up. These fuckers.
You don't like. My brother's name
hey,
is Mike.
Thank you. This should do it. By the way, I'm Mike. I got the bodies piled up outside. Guess we better do this.
Oh, I didn't notice. Are we outside? Yep. Looks fun. ashes to ashes, we all fall out. I'm gonna get out my baseball bat. Baseball bat. Here it is. Replace that. I'm gonna go to collect.
Torture.
Yeah, okay.
Good.
I'm sorry, I'm it's just some a side empty mission. Whiskey bottles, Bob. I already knew what he wanted. Good. Like making the.
So you want to burn those bastards or what?
The whiskey bottles, yeah.
Nice.
Do that.
Maybe we can finally get this fucker.
Now what? Go talk to Cinnamon.
Don't know what we would have done without you, mate. You got a moment to talk?
I
got the radio
so.
Going, but I'm not hearing anything. Either this guy is farther away than I thought, or the monsoon's messing with the transmission. This may take a while.
Oh, you must
Don't
be
worry.
At the...
I have something for you to do in the meantime.
Prison?
We're running very low on food and water. Think you could...
Copa City.
Okay, then. Bring everything you could...
Don't I already have cans of food? I have one. Are you kidding me? Oh, crap. How far is a jump off this place? Oh, we good. I'll just jump over here. Wait. Then I'll jump down this way. Hope. Looks like for cans of food. Yes. By the bungalows, aren't the bungalows over there? Bungalows. That's not food. The water smells so nice. Oh, there's so many people. Ooh, I'm all fine. Burn, bitches. I don't like thugs. Just standing on the fire. Ow. Ow. Ow, that hurts. Ow. Jesus, that hurt me. He died, dude. Oh, he died. Are you stuck at a table, dude?
Just fucking die!
That's all there was? Oh, bloody hell, that won't do. We need to find more. There are two petrol stations in the area, right? One by the lighthouse and one by the tunnel to the city. There might be some food and drinks there. I need you to go and bring everything you can find.
Yeah.
You might need a car to get it all back. Look for one at the station.